Okay, folks, if you've never seen Muscat City at night, it looks very different at night. The lights give it a whole different spectrum, so let's see if you can have a feel of Muscat at night. There's much less traffic, so we can move a bit faster. Moving from the suburb of Al-Sib, Al-Mawili, and we're going to the suburb of Kurum, a very affluent neighborhood, to the Rami Guest Line Hotel. Get to listen to some live music by some expatriates. Maybe I get to do a song or two. I don't know. I get to meet the management, see what the prospects are. Let's see how it goes. It's been a long day. I'm so exhausted. I really didn't have the energy for doing this, and but I have to. A man has got to do what a man has got to do, if you've heard the saying. Some African music. So the taxis in Oman, surprisingly, lots of the drivers listen to African music, especially from East Africa, but also from West Africa. Many times I've heard them playing Swahili songs, you know. Come on, move what God gave you. Reminds me of the days of Kofi Olomi Day. Lukambo Makiadi. Franco. Mario. very recently, unfortunately. And then you got the sebeni. How many of you know what a sebeni is? Well, if you're not a musician, you wouldn't know what the sebeni part of the music structure is. But we musicians know what the sebeni is. I'll tell you, it's like an instrumental bridge where they have all the solo guitars here. It's called the sebeni in Lingala. Makes you feel very at home in Oman when you sit in a taxi and hear all this music from all over Africa, especially if it's from East Africa. Dombolo ya solo. I remember we used to call Sebagala, the late Sebagala mayor, Dombolo ya solo. I wonder what that means. Could someone tell me? Dombolo ya solo. So this is the Sultan Qaboos Mosque. Now, from your primary history, I don't know what we used to call it in primary.
Speak.
Yeah. What was that subject in primary? General paper. So that's your general paper knowledge. The Sultan Qaboos Mosque. So Sultan Qaboos was a very famous sultan here. Very respected in the Western world. We also have the Sultan Qaboos University, one of the most prestigious universities in Muscat, Oman. Also have the Sultan School, which has the biggest campus, school campus in the entire world. The biggest school campus in the entire world.
Too much money, follow your leader, one, two. Everybody check out.
that's it. So that's how we're living in a very global world. Music travels very fast and is shared all over the world. Who would have thought you'd hear such intense African music right here in Oman? They even have African nights in certain suburbs, every Friday night and Sunday night. For example, in the suburb of Mabella, they have a hotel that has African theme nights every Friday and every Sunday. I need to check that out once and meet the rest of the African folks around. Falanga, falanga ye. I think falanga means money, doesn't it? Besa, we have besa here. That's the smallest denomination. We have pesa in Swahili. And we have pesa in Hindi. So you see the language integration between Arabic, Swahili and Bantu languages. You're my melody, you're my harmony. Now, how many of you out there know the difference between melody and harmony? Not many. I guess only 30% or 20% of you out there know the difference between melody and harmony in music, that is. You're my baby, oh. You're my sister, oh. Oh, you're my mama, oh. The first time I heard this song, because I've been away from Africa for a long time, basically. I've been away from Africa for how many years? I left Africa in 2007. So that means I've been away for six, how many years are those? 16? Yeah. Or maybe 14, because I went back for about 2 years. You're my baby, oh. Oh, you're my sister, oh. You're my mama, oh. You're my falanga, oh. Music. Shakespeare said, whoever doesn't have a taste for music is fit for treasons and schemes and it's just fit for treasons and things like that. For your sake, I will go church. McDonald's. Drive around before my Porsche. Baby, pana. They say you like you are like. I get to run. Baby, pana. When you just go. I can follow you to go. Baby, pana. They say you like to summer. Yeah, yeah. Baby, pana. My love for you. Whoa, baby, banana. If I ever, oh baby, if I ever. I'm improvising right now because I don't know the song. So we have improvisation in music. Look at those trees. Who would know this is a desert country? We have the fun zone over here. Park view. The heart of the city streets were beating. Lights from the neons turn the dark to day. We're trying too hard to get no sleeping. We were running with the night, playing in the shadows, just you and I, till the morning light. We were running, whoa, whoa, running with the night. You know the singer for that? Lionel Richie, who composed We Are the World with Michael Jackson, one of the most famous songs in history, done for the starving people in Ethiopia in the 80s. So you had all the musicians coming together, names like Bob Dylan and names like Stevie Wonder, names like Diana Ross, names like Charles Ray, names like many names. So this is like the California, or the Hollywood of Muscat, very affluent center. And now we're arriving at the Rami Guestline Hotel. Let's see. The parking is all full, so looks like we have to go to an outside. Oh, it's not yet. Okay. Okay, folks, here we get to the Rami Guestline Hotel, and I'll see you later in our next video. Okay. Check out my channel, Jean-Marie Muziai, 5964.